1 o'clock right now. We can see another mountain called Mount Baker. It's very clearly visible. And Mount Baker is also part of the Cascade Mountain Range, the volcanic.
So I got you Mounties. Can you try that?
Cascade Mountains. From this point, folks, we can see two volcanoes. We can see Mount Rainier and Mount Baker. So this is a really interesting little spot. So West Point Lighthouse on our right-hand side, that's the oldest lighthouse in Puget Sound. It was built in 1881. And it's what we call an inland-class lighthouse. Now, if you've seen a lot of lighthouses maybe on the East Coast, a lot of those have very tall towers to them. We're passing a sailboat on our left right now, folks. Give them a wave. Alright. You'll see a lot of sailboats out around here. The wind is really excellent. I'm a sailor myself. So back to West Point Lighthouse. Since Puget Sound is only about 5 miles wide, most parts, this lighthouse doesn't need to be really very tall. So the tower of that lighthouse is about 23 feet tall, and it doesn't need to be. The beam doesn't really need to be projected over large distances, like if it was directly on the coast. The structures just behind the lighthouse, those are the caretakers' facilities. Currently, nobody lives there anymore. The lighthouse is fully automated now, and is monitored remotely by the Coast Guard. Now, West Point Lighthouse is part of one of my favorite places in the city, and that's Discovery Park. So all of those trees that you're seeing there on the hillside, that's all part of Discovery Park, which is the largest park in the city. It's around 500 acres.
Holy crap.
There's lots of incredible trails over there. And there's even one that goes all the way down to the beach. So you can hike down to the beach, hike all up and down along the...
Nice hike to do.
If we come back and do it one time. It's not in the winter time right now.
Now, Discovery Park was formerly the site of a U.S. Army base called Fort Lawton. Fort Lawton really got established around 1907. A lot of the residents in the city felt like some more military presence in the city would be a good thing. During World War II, Fort Lawton saw over 1 million troops pass through its facilities.
That'd be good. What the heck?
Closer to the 1960s, we had less of a need to have this fort here. And so the military started thinking about selling the land back to the city. Originally, all of this land was actually donated to the government to be used for the Army base. So it was donated, and then the military was trying to sell it back to the city, which is kind of maybe not so cool. And so a Washington State senator actually ended up introducing a bill that basically stated that any government surplus land that the government was trying to get rid of should be donated back to the city that's located in at little or no cost to the city. And so that bill was put into work in 1970, signed by President Nixon.
No, they should.
And that paved the way for all of this excess property that the government had in around like 700 cities around the country. So that was a really interesting bill that took place there. Tell you a little bit more about the area in general. So Puget Sound is 105 miles long, north to south, and on average it's about 5 miles wide. The water here is very deep. It averages around 300 feet deep. And at its deepest point, it's going to be around 930 feet deep. So again, that has a lot to do with the receding glaciers at the end of the last ice age that carved out all of these areas of water. We have all sorts of wildlife that can be seen here in Puget Sound, including harbor seals, sea lions, sea otters, you know, we have all kinds of wildlife here. We've got a plethora of waterfowl, all these mammals, species of fish. And among these animals, one of my favorites, I'd like to talk about real quick, that's the orca whale. Orca whales are indeed native to the Puget Sound region. We have three resident pods of orcas that hang out in these waters, J, K, and L pods, three different pods. to assist vessels with navigation.